Skalds tell how in the time of Grettir's kinsman
Thorgrim,
there was a terrible famine. No crops could be grown, and the fish fled the nets. It lasted years, and the people were desperate. There was no respite even in spring, since terrible gales from the north would rise up and set in for weeks. This is a cold and unforgiving land, Sinua.
Dubi, Bubi. Schnauzi, Mauzi. Oh, Gottes Willen, Alter.
The Skalds tell how in the time of Grettir's...
Der hat auf den Kopf gefallen. Nee. Die Müdigkeit.
What did this, Iltoika? It's not safe here.
Davon kriegt man Kloffi, Kloffi. Das Spiel macht was mit uns, das ist nicht gut. Wissen schon das immer. Ja.
Safe. Rito, I can't reach them.
Die Darkness ist da.
You joined us when we offered you the chance. There is no honor in the path you've chosen. Say that again, old man. And I'll gut you like a fish. Thorgestr, have a look around you. Have a thought as to who your real enemy is.
What does he mean? Who is the real enemy?
The giants are the real enemy.
No honor. He said there was no honor in the enslaver's path.
Which path did he choose?
This place has secrets.
Honor? The gift of the goddess. Loveless.
She can see the thread that binds the world. Can feel its hidden pulse.
Der Ending macht mir der ist mit verloren. Oh nein.
She feels it now. A tremor on her skin. A being taking shape. Something is coming.
From beneath the earth. He knows. He can sense it too. Can you feel it?
Can she?
She can feel it. She brings the rage.
Did you feel that?
She's coming back. It's coming.
Wait.
Iltoika.
Iltoika.
She destroyed and she will destroy again. He knows.
She's here.
You need to run.
Run! Ah! She's here. Let's go. Get to the hills!
Wie soll der andere rennen? Run, 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 run,
la, 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 la.
Stop her, she's unstoppable. She will take you. She is screaming our name. She is hunting us.
Stop, stop, careful.
Careful, Sonia. Keep going, keep going.
Run,
please.
Help.
Chop.
Excuse me? Okay, da würde ich lieber noch 50 Stimmen im Kopf haben, als das jetzt hier gerade. Bist so eklig. Du bist ja richtig creepy, Alter. Alter. Das hat die gleiche Augenfarbe, aber wie Senua, ne?
She will not spare you again. Go! She's coming
back! Wie die den Kopf dreht, Alter. Bah. Oha, der hat uns gerettet.
There are some wills so strong they dream a new world. A hell of their own creation. And they will not sit lonely in that nightmare.
Ja.
If you wake the dreamer, does the nightmare die? You're not safe yet. Where are we? Make him explain.
What has happened?
Iltoiga.
Who is she?
So when the volcano erupted, it tore open the wall between this world and Jotunheim.
Now this world suffers too.
The giants came flooding from the east, killing and eating whomever they could lay their hands on. Now some of us, we hide.
You have to fight, not hide.
The defense, struggle on. And some of us use others to stem the tide.
Others? What do you mean?
Shall I tell her, Thorgestur?
Tell me.
Shall I tell her what your father's been doing?
What else is there to do, Fagrimur? We found a way to keep our people safe.
He's part of it too, he believes.
Your people are dying.
There is no other way.
Tell us.
What are they doing?
The Goði of Borgarvirki is using slaves. Slaves from your lands. Sacrifices.
Sacrifice?
He's offering them to the giants so that his people will be left.
He takes innocent people.
Evil. This stops now.
Does not see, but he can see. His darkness is evil. We can show him.
Darkness.
There is another way. There is always another way.
Iltoiga has you marked now. If you try to leave the Red Hills, he will hunt and kill you.
No.
Then I will kill her first.
She can't be killed. It's impossible.
I have killed a god, Fagrimur. Nothing is impossible.
No. There is no way.
He is right. We cannot kill the giant.
The gods cannot be killed.
You can't. You deserve this.
Why did you come here, Senua? To stop the slavers.
You thought you were helping them.
And now you are stranded. Stay. You can't stop them. You can't kill the giant.
I will kill the giant.
You can't kill the giant. They told you so.
Oh, was spielst du denn wieder?
You failed
again. Also nichts Neues, also.
So sure, it's so true.
I will find a way.
No. There is no way. I will always be here to remind you to know your place. To stop you getting ideas into your head.
Solid 3 hat die Remaster, aber erst später. Ah, okay. Die Sounds sind schon krass teilweise. Ja. Sind sie. Das Spiel macht mich einfach so extrem müde. Aber nur, weil mich das irgendwie beruhigt, diese Stimmen links und rechts zu hören. Nicht, was die sagen oder so. Das ist schon ziemlich heavy. Aber uff, ey. Das hittet gerade voll. Das ist eigentlich gerade voll spannend und ziemlich geil. Aber irgendwie beruhigt mich das auch. Ich weiß nicht, was sagt das jetzt über mich aus? Keine Ahnung. So fuck, ich find's sehr belassen. Ey, das weiß ich nicht. Mich beruhigt das voll. Okay. Deswegen konnte ich vor ein paar Wochen nicht weiterspielen und musste aufhören. Und damit habe ich nicht weiterspielen können. Rippchen. Ich sehe den Wald vor lauter Bäumen nicht mehr. Aber die Stimmen sind endlich weg. Wenigstens für ein paar Minuten. Okay, da muss es noch einen anderen Weg gehen. Ist wirklich der ASMR-Effekt durch den Klang links und rechts und leise Stimmen. Ja. Ich meine, ich bin schon ziemlich müde und das fördert es einfach gerade nur. Ah, ich muss das nehmen, okay. Weil es hier so dunkel ist, hätte ich mir eigentlich denken können. Dann gehen wir jetzt hier lang. Hier ist eine Sackgasse. Willst du mich verarschen? Da kamst du her. Ja. Aber weil ich eben nicht mehr hin durfte, vielleicht. Ich dachte, da ist ein neuer Weg offen. Ist okay. Kackspiel. Ja, geh weg.
So easy to banish me, child.
Ich drück einen Knopf und dann bist du weg. Warte ab, du. Ein Knopf. Oh, da leuchtet's rot.
Don't you see, idiot?
Ich wollte es nur mal testen.
You can't hurt me. You can't keep me trapped.
Das rote Licht hat mich angelockt.
You will never find your way through this nightmare. You're always blinded by your madness, your curse. You will never save them. You can't even save yourself. Their favor.
Was hast du gesagt?
I speak for the gods. The only way to appease them is with sacrifice. Burning flesh and spilling blood fill the skies with smoke.
Dieses perfekte Blocken fuckt mich immer noch ab.
Their agony sets us.
Weiß nicht, ich hab damit nicht so. Wahrscheinlich kriege ich noch damit Probleme. Aber keine Ahnung, gerade geht irgendwie.
You will never be free, never safe.
Aber ich habe auch einige Spiele gespielt, wo man viel blocken musste, deswegen vielleicht.
You can't hurt me.
Ich verwechsel mal aber dieses scheiß Ausweichen. Light. Da will ich mal B drücken, aber das A.
Light can be killed.
Oha, du Arsch, das.
Was
soll denn das jetzt? Na, und dann laufe ich halt im Dunkeln. Wir haben auch eine Nase. Ein Mühe zu früh und man blockt nur ein Mühe zu spät und du bist getroffen. Ja, das ist halt dieses eklige, perfekte Blocken und Ausweichen. Ah! Ah! Ah!
You can't crawl out of a nightmare you can't wake from.
Aha, was soll denn das jetzt?
Waiting.
Aua. Ich hab grad voll die falschen Knöpfe gedrückt. Oh, aua. Unsere erste Kampftodesszene.
No. An abyss you can't crawl out of. A nightmare you can't wake from. And I will be waiting. You must do as I say, or you will anger the gods. Gods must be placated, or a man will suffer. Blood and fire will appease the gods.
Kudu, 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 ding. Szene wäre nice. Haben mir gerade vorgestellt, wie sie sich im Kreis so dreht und dann den Helikopter macht. Mit dem Schwert. Kudu, kudu.
Be my daughter again.
Ist okay. Ja, finde ich auch. Okay, das
war.
Der Wahnsinn breitet sich aus. Die Wege sind alle rot. Was soll denn das? Ich will da nicht hin. Gehen wir hier lang.
It's time to give up, child.
It's time to say goodbye.
No. What you did to me, I see it here. They are cowed like I was. Lost like I was. Believing what they're told. Sacrifices. Spilling blood for a lie.
I speak the truth.
Thank you. Ich schätze mal, ich muss das irgendwie anzünden. Oder so. Einfach nur. Zünd doch mal was an, Mädel. Da, guck mal, alles kannst du anzünden. Danke. Ich wusste doch, Feuer ist die Lösung.
We must cleanse our sins with sacrifice. It is the way of the gods. Your mother sinned and was sacrificed. And the people prospered.
Okay.
Until you came back, bringing sin with you. The gods cannot be killed. All we can do is placate them. Slake the thirst with blood and fire.
Bibi, Stefan.
I see through your darkness now. I see through your lies, and I will show them how to see as I do. I will not appease your gods. I will destroy them.
Das war eine Ansage.
Lies, son. Your father's lies. Remember, he tried to hold you down in the darkness. Told you there was no way out.
Darkness.
That the gods ruled you. But you fought back. You were strong.
Mawa.
Maybe you can fight back now.
She can fight back.
She can.
Maybe there is a way to pull through.
There is always a way to pull through the darkness.
The darkness.
To kill the giant.
She will find a way.
She is strong.
You are powerful.
She is stronger than this.
You can kill their gods.
She knows the truth. She sees it now.
You are wrong, Fagrimur. The giants, they can be killed.
There is a way.
Well, I'm not sure I believe that. But I think if anyone can find a way, it's you.
He knows we are special.
Before, when I rescued
Colonel,
you, he understood that you were waiting for me.
He felt us coming.
But I've never met you.
How can he see inside
well,
you?
I knew someone would come. Somebody different.
You are different.
Somebody with the ability to look at the world and see what might be.
You are special.
Not what is.
She's not special.
And that is you.
She's just like the others.
No, she
I've
is special.
I've seen you listening to the voices that we cannot hear. To the Verdir and Gandir.
Voices? How does he know about us?
You have the ability to see behind the veil. You are a Sedhkona, a seer, whether you know it yet or not.
A seer?
What is this he speaks of?
Do you know, Senua? Do you know this is you?
Iltoiga.
Where does she go when the sun is up?
She brings suffering to everyone.
A monster.
She hides.
Macht es keinen Spaß.
Hiding.
Nein, ich glaube, es macht keinen Spaß.
She's there most days.
They are waiting
to die. You cannot approach her down there in the shadows. You don't stand a chance. As you won't come out until it's night.
You have to do something. This is why you have been called here, Senua.
They shouldn't live in fear.
He knows. Listen to him.
Have you heard of the Hidden Folk?
Hidden Folk?
The Hidden Folk?
Yeah.
Have you heard of them?
A secret people. Powerful, aloof. Once they were gods or something like, but now they hide themselves in the earth. Even the giants steer clear.
The giants fear them.
If the giants fear them, they must hold the key to them.
They hold the secret.
Will they help us?
Well, they have no love for man. And whatever ties we have are weaved from heartbreak and despair. Although I did consume their bitter bread.
He has found them.
Just once.
So it is not impossible.
What a sort.
If he can find them, you can find them.
They will. They will test you.
We have been tested.
They might
before.
Even try to kill you. But if you win their favor,
we might die.
Might give you what you seek.
Where can I find them?
They will give us what we seek.
There's a rock. Close to here. Where they are said to live. Its entrance is hidden. You might find it.
She will find it.
They want you to? You will.
I will find it.
We might die down there.
No.
We could die trying to find them.
They will give us what we seek.
They are dangerous.
But they will help us. We will make them.
Make them. They know things. They can see things. They can hear things.
They are the ones that pulled us here. They are the feeling that brought us here.
They will save everyone from death.
They will show you how to end the giants.
They will save you. But be careful.
No more sacrifices.
Be careful, Senua.
This stops now.
Boah, sieht schon krass aus. Ich weiß nicht, was das ist. Sollten Sie bannen? Ja.
She has been chosen. All the lost ones. Only she can save them. All the people here dying in this nightmare.
Bann,
bann. Only she can set them free. And she's running out of time. Every day that dies, every sun that sets, another loses their life. Light fading from their eyes and name cast away on the wind. And soon the sun will set for good.
Boah, wie geil das aussieht, ey. Ich kenne ja auch unter den Namen, Stefan. Also was du zuerst geschrieben hast. Aus Ästen? Ja.
There. Where? There. Not just another stone.
No.
Something special.
It is an offering.
Yes. The voice.
It's
them. The world has changed.
Upside down.
Upside down. Oh Mann, jetzt hört doch mal auf damit. Ja. Aber ihr wahr seid. So viele Lieder werden hier gerade getriggert in meinem Kopf. Die Kessel ohne Ahnung. Ich weiß nicht, mein Kopf ist gerade ganz seltsam.
Dead.
Ja, dead ist er auch. Nee, wir schaffen das. Ihr kriegt leider keine Ruhe entdeckt. Das ist ja das Schlimme.
Oh,
Ja, Kugeln in irgendwelchen Aussparungen stecken, das können wir.
You will not die like the others before.
You will survive this.
Vagrimer knew.
He could see her.
See what she really is.
He knows about us.
He can hear us as well.
Das ist toll, mach weiter.
He doesn't hate her.
Hate us.
Not like the others.
Accepts her.
Accepts us.
He wasn't surprised.
Surprise, surprise. Oh nein, ich komme da nicht hoch. Aber da ist etwas. Also, sorry. Ich muss da stehen bleiben.
The Skalds say that the neighbors fought, armed only with the knives and axes they had brought to cut up the whale, even picking out the whale ribs to beat down their enemies. Thorgrim's men had loaded their boats with whale meat, but as they went to leave, one of their opponents struck Thorgrim's brother a fatal blow. And this is how hunger fates desperate men to come to blows, striking out against one another to survive.
Die Dinge erinnern mich an die Dinge in Diablo. Ja. Rippchen. Lilith, wo bist du? Oder Mephisto, je nachdem, wer möchte sich zu uns gesellen. Der hat Bock. Ey. Die Kringelecke, sie da eröffnet. Dann hast du mich ja gleich eingeholt. Chloe, du weißt nicht weiter. Was?
They doubt us. We don't. Find the altar.
Na gut, aber die Müdigkeit kann echt kicken, ne? Diese stimulierenden Stimmen in den Ohren. Nur, dass ich hier nicht kämpfen muss, während wer Zeug vorliest. Ja, gut. I see.
She can see what is hidden.
She understands
what is hidden. She don't doubt.
How are you going to get it? It's upside down.
Nein, ich singe das jetzt nicht wieder. Okay, Moment. Wahrscheinlich muss ich das erstmal aktivieren, dass ich überhaupt irgendeinen Weg nach oben habe. Weil sonst komme ich ja gar nicht rüber.
Bring it back to them. Let them see you are not like the others.
Bium, 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 bium. So.
To you.
Can you show them, Senua?
Show us, Senua.
Niemals. Die Musik ist gerade schön.
In the lands of your birth, and in these lands too, they know that people can be taken by the secret fair ones. If you are not careful and do not keep to the pathways, you may find yourself among them.
Scheiße, ich hab voll verdrängt, dass es diese Hidden Parts gibt.
The hidden thread. Ah.
Ja, oben ist was. Kurz neu standen. Bis gleich. Hä, warum geht das nicht? No, was soll das? So, Moment, ich guck mal, ob es hier noch einen Weg gibt. Die sagten ja halt gerade Hidden Part, deswegen habe ich mich jetzt gewundert. Aber man kommt auch einfach hier hoch. Ist okay.
Speak of the time Grettir, traveling with some others, ran into rough weather and docked their boat on an island. They had not brought fire with them, and the merchants complained bitterly. Seeing a great fire blazing on the other side of the strait, Grettir said he would swim over to fetch it. He took off his clothes and struck out across the water, wearing nothing but a cloak.
Yes, she can still hear them.
She can.
We can follow them.
You have to follow them now.
Okay, gehen wir erstmal hier durch. Bestimmt eine gute Idee.
Came to the farm where the fire was burning. All was peaceful. By the time he reached them, his cloak was frozen stiff, and he looked like nothing more than some huge troll. The frightened farmhand struck out at him with the first things to hand, the burning logs from the fire. Grettir fought them off and got the fire he sought. But the sparks from the logs spread fire all over the house, and nobody survived the blaze.
Over there. It's coming from down there.
Wow, that's it, girls. Diese ganzen Licht- und Schattenspiegelungen und so. Wow, krass. Wirklich krass.
It's a
What does it mean?
I weiß nicht, was es meint.
It's a sign.
You're on the right path.
Yes.
Jetzt hast du mich überholt. Dann solltest du jetzt aufpassen. Aber ich glaube, ich halte auch nicht mehr lange durch. Ich bin gerade so müde. Das liegt aber auch daran, dass ich so früh aufstehen musste. Hoch. Hier gibt es viele Wege. Aber ich hole mir erstmal die Kugel.
They question you.
Are you the one, Senua?
She has to be.
The lake is here. here too.
Look at the water.
This doesn't feel right. So deep and dark.
It is trying to claim us.
Trying to take you down with it.
I'm looking for freedom. Ah, my God. Narvik ist echt 1 plus, vor allem die Atmo, ja. Es geht weiter. Es ist ich weiß ja auch nicht. Hey, das machen wir aber gerade in der Wache.